2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this.
Wait.
Think that'll do it? Gotta thank Bianca for the tip. I could take him out quiet.
There he is.
Got it. I'm opening the door.
In here. Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
The leak didn't come from my team. We didn't know no form of it.
Let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the basis for
not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Spider-Man!
He's engaging! I can't shoot him!
Says that new form trapped in my lungs.
You check out the all hands and I'm up.
Code Blue, we've got an intruder.
Requesting backup.
Spider-Man! coming.
You all need to get out of here. The reactor's not safe. Everybody, time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Please don't come to life, creepy rocks on armor. Could see if there's some rocks on dirt in that computer before I head out. Exits through the office.
Hey, Roxanne. There is a rumor going around that Newport makes our
Miles, spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxanne, underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. Okay.
Hello? Welcome to the
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive.
What are you gonna do to him?
You figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample.
I see. You want to
be
with me again.
Not a match though. Keep looking.
Church tomorrow night.
Whoa!
Yeah. Not so interesting.
You got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Whoa! What the hell? Bro! I came out of nowhere!
We got this guy!
You said you never finished this cake because of how things went bad between
what?
You and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was we were too similar. Too different.
Okay, guys, I'm watching.
Finish the tape. Get all the samples. And you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
Alright. Thanks, son.
Trinity Church. Remember.
Without that? This beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. As soon as I'm ready to go. More music would be nice. Never gonna get tired of this one.
Some launch me in the air, you hot hog!
Hard to think of Ma as a little kid. Bridge attack didn't slow Mom down at all.
All right, Leon. Dude.
Kinda nice to have the apartment to myself.
My mom didn't let me know that I was in an area that I'm severely problematic from. So thanks for going to definitely revisit.
Well, it's still getting mail here. Gotta forward it to her. Bathroom's been a little crowded with me, Mom, and Genki all here.
Put me out!
Mom? Genki? Anyone home? Maybe it's just me. Mom's room's starting to look like Mom's room. Remember when Uncle Aaron gave me this? We gotta get a game going soon.
Where is he?
Who doesn't love an old meter? Nobody. That's it.
Fancy seven girls there. We gotta need another one.
Glad my gear survived the move. All right, time to cough in. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn, hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
You're screwing with me? Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church, let's go.
Your dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay.
You don't know me!
Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little.
We were separated from our child.
Maybe something mechanical? That's not it. Yeah, that's it.
probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn in high school, hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn to stop, always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space agent. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always lived.
Yeah, sounds like Dad.
So I'm invoking the mercy rule on this debate.
Jared, shut it down! And whose idea was it to debate a teenager? There are no good optics to destroying a child! Get the car! I need a hot stone massage!
Hello? Hello? Well, thanks for the debate that you demanded, Mr. Jameson. To everyone else, remember to stand up every half hour while working at a computer. Bye!
Mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here.
What did he say
there? Used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat.
Hey, you're...
I'm sorry, Your Majesty.
Downloaded today.